Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Max Chemistry mode coming up for you. It's the Rockets against the Royals.
Well, Derek, if we can believe the managers, everything is set up for a great game here. We have two teams at the peak of form and fitness.
Oh, in with a chance! In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. This looks more than decent. And teammates to play it to. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Really good build-up, but no end product. Well, the Royals regaining possession. Mbappe. What a crucial intervention inside the box. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the Max Chemistry mode coming right up for you. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, this should be a good game because both managers have talked openly about how they've prepared for this one. There's been a real sense of togetherness in both camps.
Well, they know they need to stop him. And fired against the crossbar. A goal. Oh, in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Henri. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Giroud. Might it be Olivier Giroud? Palmed away by the keeper. Giroud! Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. Under pressure, that was a fine claim. Can they create something from here? Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. And he's made headway. Oh, he's found the net! A And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. And Rockets have it again. And he's through here. There it is!